Hello everyone, my name is Eoin. I am a first year student studying transport operations and technology. The course code is TU814. I'm really enjoying the program so far. It's based in Bolton Street. What I like about the program is that it's a very broad course. It gives students the opportunity to study the technical side and the managerial side of transport, and it gives us a very broad understanding of the industry. Some of the things you'll be studying in first year are management, legal studies, introduction to transport, communications, maths and science, and road vehicle technology. Moving on to semester two, you'll be looking at marine operations and technology, road operations and airport operations, and many other things. Throughout your years on the course, you'll gain an understanding of every aspect of transport, whether it be by road, sea or air. There are many career prospects when you complete this course. You can be a coordinator, a planner or a manager in any aspect of the transport industry, and it's not limited to that. There's many graduate programs available, so you won't have any issues finding a job when you're done. There's also the opportunity to progress on to further study. The course is primarily based in Bolton Street, and there is also a workshop for the road vehicle technology on Beresford Street, which is about a 5-minute walk from Bolton Street. It's been a very positive experience. Bolton Street is a great campus, although I haven't been there much this year due to the online learning, but it is a great place and I'd highly recommend it.